So in order for us to pour our molten hot shells, we need to prep our sand pit. And what I've done is I've taken out the majority of the sand and I've put it in metal buckets. Key note, don't use plastic buckets. So when you put your bronze into your shells, the sand gets really hot. So then what you do is you obviously, to remove the shell, you get it out with the crane, or you can scoop it out, sand with buckets. If you use plastic ones, they just melt.